your favorite jacket?
Mom, why are you running?
You got your shoes on? Give me your hand. Ciao, baby. Come on. I need you to hurry, okay, honey? Here, come here. Okay? Promise me you'll stay here, okay? Stay away! Get away from my child!
Thank you. Ring fire. Screw it. Another day. Another dollar. Hey, Paul. Thank you. What, you're not eating?
Thank you.
Shut up. See you.
Thank God you answered. My name is Brianna. And you are?
I'm Renchard.
Hello, Renchard.
Where are you?
The downtown district. You familiar with it?
Yeah. How long you plan on staying there?
Have you heard of Antioch?
What?
Have you heard of Antioch? I was in this caravan on the way to Antioch. It's in the mountains. There's supposed to be thousands of people who haven't been infected. And then we needed supplies. And our caravan was attacked.
There's a huge hive in the center of the city.
Yeah, I know. Look, I know it's a lot to ask, but can you and your friends come get me? Please?
I don't have any friends.
Wait. It's just you?
Yeah.
Then maybe you could come? Please? Look, I know what I'm asking of you. Really, I do. But could you please come for me?
I can't help you. Sorry.
No, wait!
Thank you. tiny world.
I'm pissing on you!
Hey, compadre, you want to open up this gate? What's the matter? No speaky the English?
Who are you? What do you want?
Kinda hard to talk through this gate. Why don't you come open it up and let us in and we'll talk.
About what?
About the little online romance you got going. With Brianna. See, we're from Antioch. Come on, compadre, we just want to talk. And it's important. Real important.
Who's with you?
Just my partner, Mike.
Tell him to get out of the vehicle.
Come on, Mike.
Anybody else in the van?
No, sir, just us.
Both you lie face down. Away from each other and the van. You make any moves, I'll waste you. I'll waste you.
This guy's hardcore.
All right, get up. Get up! Inside. Against a fence. Hands and feet spread apart.
Looks like you've done this before, compadre.
Against the fence.
Military? Police?
Talk.
Mind if I turn around and face you? Kinda hard to talk my chicken wire on this face and all, you know?
Go ahead. Not you.
We cool, compadre? My name is Vincent. Like I said, my partner here's name is Mike. We lead a group of ex-Marines called the Roughnecks. Heard of us? You heard of Antioch, ain't you? We're on our way to go rescue the girl. And we hear your transmission with her, because of this fancy equipment array here and all. And we're thinking maybe you want to go along with us together. Rescue the girl. Know what I mean, compadre?
Not interested.
That's just cold.
When the charge is blowing.
Oh, yeah. We know all about your little plan to blow up the city, compadre. We've been watching you.
When the charge is blowing.
Look, compadre, we're all on the same team here. Me and Micro Force Recall, 5th Expeditionary. We know about your special ops work. All we're asking is for you to take us into the sewer. Help us get the girl. We'll leave you alone.
What's so important about that girl?
Aha! His interest is piqued! She's got the antivirus, man. Something in her blood. She's a savior of mankind. Ain't that important enough?
Get out of here.
What?
Leave! You out of your fucking mind?
What is your damage, compadre? Do you understand what we're saying to you?
I hear you just fine.
Now get out of here!
Okay. Seat yourself. Not asking nice, compadre. Now I'm afraid I'll have to insist.
What do you want?
I told you, help us get the girl. You want to go back to being Demolition Man after that, that's fine, but help us get the girl.
Fine.
Now we're making progress! After your last chat, we contacted her. She'll be so happy to hear from you again. Get on over here and make that call. Give me that gun. It's all set up on the frequency. Just make the call.
Hey. Vincent and Mike are here from Antioch. They told me about you.
Otherwise you wouldn't come. I guess I don't blame you. I mean, not wanting to risk your neck for someone you don't even know.
It's not that.
Look, it doesn't even matter anyway. So, you're coming, right?
Yeah. Where exactly?
My laptop has a GPS lock on it. If you can patch in the signal somehow, maybe you can find me that way.
Coordinates found.
Does that mean you know where I am?
Yeah, I think so.
So you can come get me.
Yeah.
You know what? Vincent said you knew your way around without using the streets.
There's an underground network of sewers.
And you can use those?
Yeah. We'll be there before the sun sets. Be ready to go. Make sure you get everything ready, okay?
Okay. And Renchard? Thank you.
You heard the man. Be ready.
Get
You know, I didn't really want to blow up your house, compadre. You just didn't leave me any other choice.
We'll take the sewers into the city. Years ago, saltwater channels were built to bring in ocean water into the system. It's a safe means of travel. They don't like the salt. And by the way, there will be no live fire down there. Too many gas lines.
That ain't no problem, compadre.
Can I get a little help, please?
Go get your gear. Let's get going. You ride with us, compadre.
Right in the back.
Suit yourself.
Hey. What's the slogan for the state of Alabama? 15 last day, but damn proud of it. Come on, man, it's funny.
Let's go.
Yeah, I bet you like this smell, don't you, Renchard?
Oh, MRT explosives. Nice choice.
Don't touch that.
Like I haven't used those before.
How long we gotta spin down this piss hole with you anyway, compadre?
We head a half a click north until we come to the fork.
You gotta be kidding.
Heads up. Battery change.
Oh my god.
Vincent, he's gone. We gotta go.
Hey, Lee!
We gotta go!
Let's go, Rebecca! Go get the girl, boy! Go!
Renchard?
Brianna.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
Haven't eaten in a while?
No,
you can have some more. They're in that cooler around the corner. What made you change your mind? You know, about helping Vincent come find me? You know, I almost wouldn't blame you if you hadn't come. Risking your life for someone you never even met.
Spent my whole career doing that.
You getting enough to eat?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We can't wait any longer.
What's the matter?
There's a lot of them out there. When I checked out the city a while back, the hive was on the other side of town, miles away. It's almost like they called up reinforcements.
Well, we could put out another distress call, and maybe some more soldiers from Antioch might get it.
We can't do that!
Why?
Because the city's gonna blow up less than 24 hours from now.
Why didn't anyone tell me about the explosives? Vincent never said anything.
Vincent didn't know anything about it.
What?
What is that?
What?
You kind of remind me of somebody from a long time ago.
Who?
Come on.
Who?
Let's go. You got any more ammo for that?
No, just what's in it.
You ready?
Yes. Plan B?
There is no plan B. We gotta find some tunnel access to the sewers.
Gotta be another way through the sewers, right?
Yeah, there is, but I don't know well enough. We can spend hours down there. We don't have that kind of time.
How are we gonna get out of here?
We drive out. Is there a back way out of here?
Yeah.
Go! You can't shoot him this close. You get blood on you.
Yeah, I know.
All right. What did I just tell you?
I know.
Put that in your pocket. All right, you pull the pin, throw it in, rerun. Got it?
Got it.
Go! Ourselves a few more seconds. We need to find a stick shift.
Wait, why? Why do we need a stick shift?
Because all the batteries will be dead. We need to push start. Now we need to get to the next floor.
Look, this is ridiculous. Why don't we just split up?
No!
Why not?
Give me your hand.
okay.
No, 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 it's not okay. That's how the virus is transmitted. Turn your head.
You know what? Here, give it to me. I got it. Good.
How exactly are you immune?
I don't know. It's something in my blood. It's the reason we were going to Antioch. My father figured that they could make a vaccine or a cure for my blood.
Your family was with you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Thanks. That's our car.
That?
That.
It's not a stick shift. It's not gonna work.
Will you just try it?
It's not gonna work.
Just try it.
It's not gonna work.
Is it gonna kill you to just try it?
Try it. I told you to stay with me.
Well, then we'd still be looking, wouldn't we?
Aw, shit.
What is it?
I got it. Don't worry about it.
Renchard?
Yeah?
We got company.
How many?
I can't tell. They're just coming out of the stairwell. Renchard?
Wait, I'm almost finished.
You almost done? Renchard? Renchard? Renchard!
Got
it. I'm so fucking tired of you bitches!
Drive fast. We have less than 4 hours to get out of the city. Find my eyes. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Breathe. One more. One more. There you go. It's all right. All right?
You have to go.
No, we gotta go. Come on.
No.
Grab me.
Redshirt.
Grab me.
No.
Come on.
Just go.
Let's go. Why don't you just shoot them all?
Because any fool can pull a trigger.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
Shut up, bitch!
Doing this?
Well, it's like this, compadre. We ain't really from Antioch.
Get up!
No!
Get up and get in there! What about her? She's already out there. And if she does make it to Antioch, or they get her anywhere where they can make a cure, then we go back to the way it used to be, taking care of the sick. And the idiots and the slackers. And make this world the piss hole that it was. And right now, we got ourselves a perfect utopia. Darwinism. Survival of the fittest. And that don't include her. It don't include you neither. I was a good soldier, and I still am. I've done some things that are questionable. But I'd never kill a fellow brethren. Vaya con Dios, compadre. Thank you.
You sick fuck!
Did you hear what she said, Mikey? She called me a sick fuck. I ain't the one that's sick. She's the one that's sick. We all just leave her. Kill her, then leave her? You got a good idea there, boy. Let's go over there and get some. No, Mikey, no! Oh, Mike! Oh, I'm sorry, Mikey. I think we should go around the track once. Huh? This one, Mikey?
That's a good idea. How long it's been since you've been with a man, huh, baby?
You are a fine little girl, ain't you, baby?
No!
Oh, yeah!
No! Oh! Woo! I can't.
Oh, yeah, baby! Let's get you some, get a chubby! No!
God!
Tell you what. I'll take my shirt off too, how's that? Does that make you... that make you feel better? There we go. We're all free now.
Whoa, 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 Mike! Mike! You ain't making this easy, man. Come on.
You twisted piece of shit!
Let's get Mikey on this. Yeah, let Mikey pass up some...
Sweet. No!
Yeah.
God!
Yeah, come on, Mike. Go on, get you some, boy. Yeah, get your face in there, boy. Yeah.
God!
Oh, come on now, Mike. Keep that face in there. Yeah. Get you some, baby.
You!
Yeah.
Get up!
Yeah. What are you doing,
me!
Mikey? Get you some of that.
Woo!
That feels good, don't it?
Oh,
yeah,
God!
Baby. Yeah.
You!
Oh, yeah, that's right. Go ahead and cry.
All right, Mike, come on.
Come on, Mikey. Oh, damn, boy, you are heavy. Yeah. Let's get you in, Mikey. Come on, boy. You're kidding me. Good padre. You wrecked my truck. Oh, goddamn. Into the tire.
Winner gets the girl.
That is for that car. That is for that tire. This is for my man. This
I was gonna make sweet love to you. Now I'm just gonna kill you. You enjoy making this world a piss hole again.
Oh my God. Renchard, are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's go.
Okay, here we go. Come on.
Oh! Give me a second.
Okay. Give me your arm.
Oh.
Are you okay? Ready? Okay.
That's our car.
That?
Yeah, that.
We gotta go. Bomb is gonna go off.
So can I ask you something?
No.
Who is she?
Who?
Back at the fish store. You said I reminded you of someone. Who is she? To Antioch.
All right.
We'll be right back. can't stand the rain. I can't take the pain since you've been gone. And I just wanna get high. I can't take the lies that's stuck in my brain. Cause when you love someone, it's a high.